Welcome to a fresh episode on Declaration with Apostle Paul Avair.
I decree and declare that the power of God that cannot be insulted shall rest upon you. Every power promoting oppression in your life, expire. Every agenda of darkness for your life this month, expire and be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and declare covens of oppression, conspiracy against your breakthrough, against your progress and your lifting be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. Messengers of darkness assigned against you, your family and work will receive supernatural destruction in the name of Jesus Christ. The battle of life shall not conquer you. Any power assigned to use anyone in your household or domain as a sacrifice shall be disgraced. The tenure of sickness in your body is hereby terminated in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree over your life, every power assigned to waste your life or waste anyone in your family shall be wasted in the name of Jesus Christ.